you find your OneDrive app to be in the way? Do you just want to uninstall it? In this video, we will look at how you can uninstall it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. In order to do this in Settings, go to the Start menu, then go to Settings. Go to Apps, then go to Installed Apps. Look for the Microsoft OneDrive. Click on the three dots and select to uninstall it. After that, restart your system. If you want to uninstall it completely from your system, then open a command prompt as an administrator. And if you have a 32-bit system, you'll enter in percentage system root percentage slash system 32 slash OneDrive setup.exe space / uninstall. If you have the 64-bit system, then you'll type in percentage sign system root percentage slash SYSWOW 64 / OneDrive setup dot exe space / uninstall and hit enter. Now, that will remove OneDrive completely from your PC, but some files and folders related to the app might still be left. Files and folders present in your OneDrive will remain intact even after you remove the app. To remove the residual files and folders of the app, you'll have to search OneDrive in program data, local app data, and user profile folders and delete them manually. Remove residual registry keys. You'll have to open the registry editor, now that you have the registry editor open, before making any changes, it is good for you to make a backup of your registry editor, create a system restore, or both. Then go to HKEY classes root WOW 6432 node CLISD and you're looking for 018. D5C66. Right click and delete that key. Then go to HKEY classes root CLISD. And look for the same key 018D5C66 and delete that one as well. Restart your system and you should be all ready to go.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.